A life of crime and depravity motivated a Melbourne gangster to tattoo every part of his body, including his eyes, as an extreme form of self-loathing. John Kenney, 60, has covered his body in ink as a constant reminder of a tumultuous life that began with fleeing a violent home at age 7. His earliest ill-gotten gains came from emptying milk bottles doorsteps to get recycling money. Age 12, he was tempted by every drug except that thing they use now, the ice, then began break-ins before turning pimp. "Yes, you could call me a gangster. I ran drugs, imported, sold, couldn't control me," he told in Australia. "I didn't have a very good family life. There was no love there, just hidings, both parents and even my brothers, because wanted my girlfriend," he said. "I got raped when I first got inside. Sometimes they bring in the older guys to play basketball, the younger kids, some turn out to be child molesters." He became so addicted to drugs in the 1970s that he even hacked a finger meat cleaver during a part-time job to claim compensation money. Kenny was paid $12,000 and the money lasted just 2 weeks. His life soon destructive cycle: crime and time behind bars. "I have them on every part of my body. My psychologist thinks self-loathing, but I just love it. Have them up my nose, my tongue, eyeballs. Maybe I've gone a bit too far, starting to look like I am inflicting pain on purpose," he said. "I regret half my life. The day I was born until I straightened myself, I think about the victims I left behind. I feel sorry, especially the housebreak. I have trouble making friends or keeping friends, but I've made friends and got an identity now. I tattooed my face, everyone is curious," he added. "I eat just once a week. I don't feel hungry. I have given up drinking and smoking. I have no emotions at all. Haven't got the right tools for life.